Hey, wait. We're with you.
Master Kratos, thank you for coming. Much to discuss.
The Hound of Hell is no longer a threat.
Indeed. You have proven worthy of great responsibility, Master Kratos. Please forgive me if I've been abrupt or at all impertinent of late. The loss of Madame Nidhogg weighed heavily upon me, even before the grave uncertainties of this Garm episode. I do sincerely apologize for my rude demeanor during this time.
I did not notice.
You are being polite, of course. My demeanor was impudent, borderline cruel. Surely this was a source of some discomfort for you.
No.
My conversational wounds run deep then, and you would hide the scars. I swear, Master Kratos, I will make it up to you someday. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Oh, sorry, that's it, yeah. Go away now.
Travel to Anaheim.
Great. You gonna check in on Freya?
Yes.
Glad I get to come this time. So what happened the last time you were in Anaheim? I still don't know how you got Freya to stop trying to kill you.
We traveled to her village to break Odin's spell. Once freed, she accepted that I was not her enemy.
You also missed a highly entertaining moment where Brock was lifted ass over face in Freya's camp.
You met Freya? What's he like?
Different from his sister. Lacks her conviction.
True. But he's a bit quicker to forgive.
And an ineffective leader.
But his heart's in the right place. You'll like him, lad.
Wow. It's beautiful. And, wet.
It is also dangerous.
More dangerous than hell?
Freya's camp is to the right.
No rush, is there? Not every day the lad gets to see a new realm. To Freya's camp, then. Time to see how the Vanir have fared in our absence.
I hope Freya's okay.
She can care for herself.
We're still checking on her, though?
Her brother's forces are outnumbered. And there is much I owe her. Stay alert.
I don't like this, brother.
Kratos, Atreus, a welcome reunion. Unexpected, but welcome.
You know us?
Can't be. Is that who I think? Oh, you shifty bastard. It's almost good to see you again. And for once in the shape of a man, or nearly.
So that's how they got your head out of your ass. Maybe now you'll stop being such a half-blind, piss-drunk, oversexed liar. He was more of a pig than I ever was.
I do not know you.
Do you not recognize your handiwork?
Hildis Vini! Remember when we first met Frey in the woods? After I... Oh... I am so... so sorry about that.
Freya's boar.
Her advisor. And friend. Counselor to the Vanir. And yes, while exiled at Midgard, I was trapped in my boar form. And then you shot me.
At my command.
No. My arrow... my mistake.
Forgotten. Vanaheim needs our help more than ever. Even... Mimir's. Come. Just... watch where you aim that bow of yours. My hide's not so thick in this form. We can head out whenever you're ready.
Where are we going?
I have a favor to ask. I'll explain on the way.
We forgot something. We'll come back. Promise.
Freya. She came here to help her brother.
She leads the search party for Freyr and Bigvir. They've been captured by the Einherjar.
How'd that happen?
An ambush. The presence has intensified since your last visit. To make matters worse, the Celestial Wolves haven't been seen in days. Or at least I assume. Not easy, tracking time with no moon in the sky.
No moon.
Just like in their shrine.
Their shrine?
It's a long story. You want us to check on them?
You'd have my gratitude. We're spread thin. And if anyone can help Skoll and Hati, you'd be a fellow giant.
Very well.
Freya mentioned you had a way past this. Don't disappoint. Continue down this path and you'll find their den. Good luck. And don't shoot any boars.
You think he's really forgiven me for shooting him?
Trust me, lad. The old swine still carried a grudge. You'd know it.
What happened between you two?
The usual. Communication, conflicting loyalties, broken promises. Nothing to concern yourself with.
I'm not concerned. I'm curious.
Curiosity's all well and good. But so is privacy.
Okay. Point taken.
On your left!
Looks and feels so different from the other realms. It's warm, like Svartalfheim, but there's a kind of thickness in the air.
Igros.
What?
Igros. Greek. For humid.
Igros. I like it.
Find the Noki! It's making these things stronger!
Going for more loot, huh? I saw a forge back at Freyr's camp. Has Brock been helping them out this whole time?
Ah, you haven't met Lunda yet. An old contemporary of the Huldra brothers. She serves as Freyr's blacksmith, keeping his team armed and outfitted.
Whoa. Another legendary blacksmith? I bet she has some good stories.
Take caution, Atreus.
What? Why?
She is quite... friendly.
Oh, nonsense. The lad's far too young for her taste.
what?
You know, lad, this excursion into Vanaheim means you've now visited each of the Nine Realms.
Huh. Guess you're right.
Not many mortals can claim such a feat. Not many gods either. Even your father has yet to grace the halls of Asgard.
I'm in no hurry to do so.
Hildisvini said Freyr and Bigvir were captured. Who's Bigvir?
He's a light elf, a former scholar exiled from Alfheim with his wife Bela. He may be their best warrior.
Why was he exiled?
You'll have to ask him for the full tale. But I take it that he and Bela's quest to unite their people was frowned upon.
Wait, Bela's a dark elf?
Yes.
Wow. Well, that raises even more questions. She's okay.
They know your barricades.
Aye, not a good sign. They've pushed farther into the jungle since our last visit.
Amir, you once told us Ragnarok begins when Skull and Hati catch the sun and moon, right?
I said it was foretold, lad. Prophecy. Which after our time with the Norns, we've all had quite enough of.
Odin still believes. That's gotta be why the Einherjar stole the moon. He's still trying to avoid Ragnarok.
Or he prepares for it. Fights a proxy war in this realm to distract his enemies.
Yeah, or that, I guess. Sense them up there. It's gotta be their den.
Excited to meet Skull and Hati, lad.
I mean, I've heard all your stories. It's gonna be weird meeting them in person.
Legend meeting reality. At the very least, it shouldn't fail to entertain.
They're sleeping.
Well, there you have it. The legendary celestial wolves, supremely entertaining as promised.
Remember their shrine? They didn't rejoin the sky until after the moon returned.
And then chased an arrow across the sky.
Right. Well, best we go find the moon and put it back where it belongs, eh? As if that's a perfectly normal thing to say.
The Yainer Yar played a part according to Skull and Hati's shrine.
Managed to stuff the moon inside a box, if memory serves.
But it didn't say where they took the box.
Aye, that's the rub of using prophecy as a map, isn't it? Bit sparse on the details.
There's a war camp in the nearby village. A strong fortress to guard their bounty. We will try there first.
So besides the Beanie and the Elf, who else is part of Freyr's army?
Not much army, really. Although Beergirl was a soldier, once walking the path of a traveler. I imagine he's handy with that enormous broken sword of his.
A traveler that doesn't want to kill us. That's nice.
Alka!
Fitting.
There she is again.
Guess they know we're coming. Can't believe no one's here.
They hide.
The Vanir aren't all hardened warriors like our dear Freya. Those who survive the warfare find it easier to hide in the jungle and use nature as their shield.
I bring it down. We strike.
Yep.
Empty.
Where'd they all go? Wait, there's the moon. Box? Down there. That's gotta be it. This is definitely an ambush.
Yes.
Here.
Use the shield strike!
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost. Watch your right.
Puts a dent in Odin's forces, at least for the time being.
I don't think Asgard's running out of soldiers anytime soon. Ready to put the moon back where it belongs? Okay, yeah. That is a weird thing to say.
Hey! Hurry! She's getting away! Come on!
A double ambush? Okay. Did you see that coming?
He's gone again! Hurry! We gotta get across!
Yeah, look!
still up there. Another ambush? Really?
First time's the charm.
They are not smart.
Aye, and there's that.
You know, what we're doing right now, all of this, it's almost exactly how we saw it play out back in Skoll and Hati's shrine. The wolves are back in Vanaheim. We're rescuing the moon.
Yes, I remember the prophecy.
So, doesn't it make you worried? Everything we're doing now happened in the Jotnar shrine.
Remember our agreement. Prophecy will not dictate our actions.
Yeah.
Our allies need help. That is our focus now.
Brother, we've taken a wrong turn. The thief's gone skyward.
Beast! Careful, lads!
Switching arrow!
This? It's from Helheim. Timed almost to grab this while I freed Garm. I was there, but I didn't know.
And now you fight to undo the damage. Your guilt is misplaced.
Yeah. No, you're right.
We can return to the den through here. They will pursue. Keep your guard up.
Father, how are you so sure we even have a choice about what we're doing?
Doubt is a weakness we cannot afford.
Who said anything about doubt? So far, we've done everything the giant said we would.
We make our own choices. Nothing forces us.
Brother, you're covered in Bifrost.
But what if, by doing all this, what if we're walking straight into Ragnarok? Isn't there any way to avoid fate? Your fate? What if we can't stop you from...
Would you turn your back on the wolves? On this realm? Remember our agreement.
The lad does make some good points, though.
As long as Atreus lives, so be it.
Here goes nothing. Like inside their shrine. If I do this...
Fate only binds you if you let it. Do what is necessary. Not because it is written.
Good choice, lad.
They have a gift for us. A way to call them anytime we need them. Remember that altar we saw when we first got here? I think that's where we're supposed to use it.
Perhaps Freya will know.
So in essence, they just gave us the keys of Dusk Till Dawn. Not bad for a day's work.
We should head back to Hodas Fini and tell him about all this. Yeah?
Yes. Back to the cab.
That wasn't the same one from earlier, was it?
No.
They come back fast, but not that fast.
In Asgard, what else did you see of Odin's army?
Well, all these Anhyar we've been fighting, they've already died in battle once. We kill them here, and they'll just wake back up in Valhalla. They never truly die.
Should it come to war, we'd do well to have our own endless army of dead soldiers.
You mean Helheim's army, like the prophecy said?
It will not come to that.
Like the Egros. So, we report back to Hildisfini, then what?
We came here to help Freya. We will not leave without rescuing her brother and the Light Elf.
Okay, but Odin's not gonna stop searching for masterpieces.
That is his concern, not ours.
Sure, but if that mask offers all the answers...
Then it will surely exact a price. Be wary of shortcuts to knowledge.
Yes, Father. You
want to
kill us?
No. Only the carnivorous ones.
Who's that?
Ah, that wrinkly mug belongs to Helka. She's a Blowthunder. Hounds prized for their pinpoint accurate tracking abilities. You'll love her.
Kratos, Atreus. That eclipse was your doing, I take it. Thank you for coming. Bigvir used the diversion to escape.
What about your brother?
We know where they're holding him now. Bela's already prepped the explosives. If you're with me, we can leave as soon as you're ready.
I could use another shapeshifter's help.
Go with him, Atreus. I will aid Freya.
Yes, sir.
The fuse is but 30 heartbeats.
That's enough. Once you see the signal, count it down. Come, Kratos. We should get moving.
The wolves gave us a scepter. They will answer, should we call on them.
Good. There's a shortcut to Njord's temple we can use in daylight.
The Einherjar are holding Freyr in your father's own temple.
It's been empty for as long as I can remember. There's a celestial altar across the river. According to Bigvir, the altars were once used to signal the wolves, and now we have just the scepter to do it.
What is your plan?
When we reach the temple, I'll fire off the beacon. A signal for Bela and Birger to set off their distraction.
The Dark Elf Hive.
Nice to not be on the receiving end of it for once.
With their attention drawn elsewhere, you and I can assault the main force from behind.
While Atreus and Hildisfini slip in to rescue your brother in the confusion.
Yes. Once we see their beacon, we'll regroup by the river and escape on Freyr's boat.
Freya's being held in a prison to the north. Follow Freya, brother.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Switching arrows! answer!
Rallied more soldiers since our last visit.
Our disadvantages are many.
Kratos, I see something. I think you'd have better luck burning it. Try dragging the scepter across the bell a few times. Come on, we're making good time.
In this realm followed the prophecy of the giants. Atreus believes Ragnarok is inevitable.
The Norns were quite clear on the nature of prophecy. They told us the sum of our choices were predictable. But we have changed, haven't we?
Perhaps.
Watch your fight!
You'd kill Heimdall, but you chose not to walk that path. Back when we first met, I doubt you'd have done the same.
And you? Do you still seek Ragnarok?
Odin has much to answer for. If Groa's prophecy is correct, perhaps my realm can finally know peace. Perhaps I can know peace.
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havers?
Gods, Mimir.
What?
The most annoying man alive. More up ahead. On your mark.
Enemy behind you, Kratos!
Go!
Careful, that's the Alpha. Tough fight. This way.
Alas, we're Neathog.
It was in our way.
Aye, I don't doubt it. Curious, though. What was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the World Tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Neathog protects the tree's roots, wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
Maybe your spear can get us across. Extra noise once the assault begins. If we distract them long enough, Hildisfini and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it. There's an altar behind these vines. Call on Skull, please. Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my brother.
coming for you, Yngvi.
Completely giving away your position. What idiots! No. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself.
Hilarious, by the way.
Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished here. Now, what you got? Have some Vibrox on me! With your reputation, I thought I would at least break a sweat. So aggressive, so angry. Come on, you animal. Not going to lie, I'm disappointed. Whoa, what did Gultoe forever do to you? Ride him down, Gultober. Having fun yet? Oh, well, you and me then. Alcoy, no match for Bifrost. Huh. Ah! What the? I can feel your frustration. It is immensely satisfying.
What now, brother?
The spear remains our best chance.
Come on! Fight me! Oh, wait! You expected the stick to give you an advantage? Hey, careful! These are new braces. Hilarious! The scion of the Aesir brought down by an old geezer's cane. Ah.
Come on, brother! You have that spear built for a reason!
Well, that was silly. You are a silly, silly man. No. No! No! By the gods! You are ridiculous! That's funny. Hard to tell. Do you just want to talk it out?
Is that an option?
Not in this reality, traitor. You do know the fight has already started, right? No! Actually hit me. Slow down. I don't remember the last time anyone hit me. You think you can bring down Asgard? Hurry! Slow down!
Come on, brother! You hit him once, just gotta find the right opening!
You know, hey, it's not as bad as I remember. There we are. Armor fit for a god. Slow it down.
He's open!
enough!
Strike, brother!
Fuck! That's all this is!
What is going on in that empty head? Oh, no, no, no. You are going to spare me out of pity!
Let it go, you may live.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him.
This is your final warning.
I don't think a warning is going to cut it.
You think you get to just walk away? No. That is not how this works. You do not get to decide my fate! You are dead, Sunshine. You are in way over your head! Don't you know who I am? I am the Watchman of the Aesir, the Herald of Ragnarok. Slow it down. I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp. Only one of us is walking away from this. And it sure as shit will not be you. How dare you try and spare me? I am growing very sick of you. Slow down. Nobody is coming to help. Queen Mistletoe is long gone. It's just you and me and that traitorous head.
Kratos. That was just... I don't know if we are breaking fate, or fate's breaking us.
A little help?
At least the rescue's going well.
Whoa! Oh, the big guy! here, but...
Try.
No, not time. We'll figure something out. We need to move.
I will carry him.
You what? No, I can make it.
You cannot.
Ow, ow, ow!
Easy.
To me! Follow!
We get company back here.
Oh, no.
Okay.
We're almost there, right?
Archers ahead!
Seriously?
Nothing!
Nice
job, by the way.
Hey, I'm a train. You okay?
Hi.
No.
Just hold on.
We gotta be close, right?
On your right!
Keep going! We're almost at the river!
Oh, my goodness. I'm about to hurl.
Where's the boat?
Throw it in the river.
Hurry now. That won't hold them for long.
Whoa! Of course! There's Gisborne here. Freyr's boat.
They will regroup. We should go. You should have seen your faces. Relax.
It's flying! We're flying!
I knew it would do that.
We have guests!
There's another one! I
knew this was going too smoothly.
Little help?
They're too fast! Look out!
No! For Benahai! discuss the end of Birger?
You think he survived that?
He's down there picking the dirt out of his nails with the beast's feathers. We'll see. He has to be.
We're almost there, Yngvi. Just hold on a bit longer.
I don't suppose I have much of a choice at the moment.
Lunda, we need cloth and boiling water. Red root and
lamb's cress. I know. You think I never staunched a bleeder before? Oh, now don't you go worrying, boss. I didn't go through any of your stuff while you was off being tortured.
Ah, damn it, Lunda! Easy.
Heck you says to me for? I ain't the one who stuck you like a damn pig. No offense.
Freya, mind giving her a hand? Or just taking over entirely?
Hold still. She'll just get you stable so I can take you to Sindri's house. The rest of my herbs are there.
We'll protect the realm in your absence. The four of us.
Vanaheim's in good hands.
Party at Sindri's house, huh? Whoever that is.
Your boat.
Nope. Your boat. Go on, take it. Sail the skies. Sun yourself on its bow. You look like you could use it. Make a Vanir god proud.
He gave you his boat? Nice.
He left me no choice.
Because it was necessary, not because it was written.
Prophecy holds Galahorn as the herald of Ragnarok. Whatever it does.
I read about it in Odin's library. Supposedly it...
Hold, Atreus. We will discuss in private.